Thank you so much for taking time out and watching this powerful video. I believe it will be a blessing to you. Make it a point that you also subscribe to our YouTube channel, and after that, hit a notification button so that every time we upload a video, you'll be the first one to receive a message. Come on, let's watch it and see what it has to say.
And namhlanje busuku ngifuna ubambe lento ngoNkulunkulu wethu, especially kule season esendlula kuyona, ukuthi uNkulunkulu wethu akadingi ukuthi simbone ngamehlo wenyama. And uNkulunkulu akadingi ukuthi uze umbone nize nikhombane ngaye ukuthi hey bonani nangu uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo ubonakala, number one, ubonakala ngemisebenzi yakhe. Simbona emsebenzini, asimboni noma ungangibuza ukuthi uNkulunkulu umhlophe noma uNkulunkulu uyindiya noma uNkulunkulu umuntu omnyama. Ngahluleka ukuphendula, but makukhona into eyodwa engeke ngize ngihluleke ukuphendula, ukukutshela ukuthi uNkulunkulu yena ngiyambona ngemisebenzi yakhe. Ngoba yena waziwa ngezinto azenzayo, bese siyavuma ukuthi hayi man, kuna shikwembu matilweni. Ngoba sivuma, ngoba sibone ini, sibone imsebenza. Phecelezi ngavele ngisho ngithi uNkulunkulu ufana nemsebenzi yakhe, ngoba yiyo lemsebenzi yakhe eyenza ukuthi maqedane simnikeze igama, bamnikeze igama elihambisana nemsebenzi yakhe. Abanye baze bathi uJehova Jaira, uNkulunkulu ophayo, ngoba inkinga yakhe uyafana nemsebenzi yakhe. So into engifuna ukuthi uyazi namhlanje, kungenzeka ushone ungambonanga ngamehlo akho, but uzombona ngemisebenzi yakhe. And hamba uyobatshela ingakho ohlabela athi, if you think that God is dead, just look around. Ngoba yena ngeke umbone. Even if you were to turn around and look, you will never see God. But you will see the works of God. Efana naye bese uyasho ukuthi ngempela kunoNkulunkulu. Wena mawungakholi ukuthi ukhona, ngicela ungikhumbuze, konje uvuso ubani ekuseni? Ngoba nsuku zonke siyayibona imsebenzi yakhe. Kungenzeka angakenzi le yokukunikeza imisebenzi, yokukunika amathenda, angakakunikezi le oyifunayo imisebenzi, but uyakwazi ukuthi akwenzele nje le engiyibiza phecelezi ngithi ama-basics kaNkulunkulu. Akuvumele ekuseni uvuke, azathi uDavid mase kavukile uyawubuyisa umphefumulo wami, ngoba he restores my soul. But benkosi angazi ukuthi mawungena esibhedlela uyakwazi yini kuthi ukudonsa i-oxygen kunebhili yakhona, but imisebenzi yakhe isenza ukuthi singayikhokheli i-oxygen esiyidonsayo. Yena ukhona, simbona ngemisebenzi yakhe. Kojile yangozi emoto esingathi simbona ngemisebenzi yakhe. Konje nakule corona singasho ukuthi siyombona ngemsebenzi yakhe, ngoba uJehova akabonakali ngobuso. Watshela uMosa ukuthi akekho ongabona mina aphile, but hamba uye eKhanani uzoyibona imsebenzi yami endleleni. Bazothi angikho, but mangidabula ulwandle olubovu bazoyibona imsebenzi yami. Sengathi ngavele ngisho umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu. You are the assignment and the works of God. Ingakho nabangakufuni bayahluleka, ngoba wena owemisebenzi kaNkulunkulu. Kube wena owemisebenzi yabantu, kube kudala bakuphihlize, kube kudala bakuphohloze, kube kudala bakuphula, but ngoba wena uyemsebenzi kaNkulunkulu, noma bangafuni owuqalile lo msebenzi uzowufeza. Bethanda bengathanda.
Senzele lento. Number two, number one, ungakhohlwa simbona ngemsebenzi yakhe.
And then number two, ngakufihleli lokho ngoba kuzokulimaza. Ithi ngikhulume usebenzele kusithakaleni. Akusiyena uNkulunkulu we show off. But uNkulunkulu osebenza nawe ungaze kaqalile. UNkulunkulu owenza izinto wena ungaboni ukuthi kaqalile uyazenza ngoba akasebenzi ukuchaza abantu. But makasebenza yena uzichaza ngemisebenzi yakhe. He does his work to impress himself. He does not impress men because he does not have a favorite person.
Angifake evesini ukuze sikwazi ukuzwana ngokwevesi engilifundile lithi iBhayibheli lami kwenzeka ukuthi ngelinye ilanga kwaba nomfana ofayo eyi kanti khona uNkulunkulu obona konke ozwa konke obona kungekenzeki kwenzeke kanti yena ukubona kungakenzeki wasuka lithi iBhayibheli lami wasuka uJesu watholakala eme ngapha ekuseni ntalungizwa sengiyaqeda but njobe eme ngapha ngapha kunabantu abashonelwe bamlayishile umfana eboxini akazange adinge ukuthi eze kubona qala ngoba izinto zakho uziqede kusithakaleni athavela kanti uzoqedelela into ayiqale bangayiboni iBhayibheli lami liyangethembisa ngamehlo wengqondo ukuthi ngempela waba ngapha uJesu wavala ithuna lomfana. Bese wayengasho njalo namhlanje ebusuku ukuthi azovalwa amathuna. Lawo uSathane bekawagubhile nezifo zakhe azovalwa kule sizini ngoba kulo Jesu ozela ukuzovala. Inkinga yakhe awuboni ukuthi lakhe ithuna ulivale kangaki. Bake balivula walivala balivula walivala balivula walivala bayavula vale ivula icancer vale ivula high blood vale ivula corona afale.
I believe and I know it that this video has blessed you. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, notification bell, so that you can be the first one to know when I upload more videos. If you are blessed by this video, go ahead at the bottom here and give me a comment. Say whatever you want to say so that I can be encouraged to give you more videos. I'm telling you, even today, even tomorrow, I'm putting more videos. If you subscribe, you'll be the first one to know when I'm putting more videos. Stay blessed. Amen.